Guys, welcome! Omega Dragon here, and here we are with Army Simulator 17. Been a while. It's been a while since I've been on the recording process on YouTube, but here we are. Now this should have been episode number 3, but it's not. It's now going to be new episode number 1. My other recording program, software, that I've never had any issue with, I decided to start recording this. First time I recorded episode 17 on it, and it would not record it. Just would not record it. A blank screen. You could hear my voice, but that is it. So, absolute pants. So, yeah, I've had to change, unfortunately. Okay, so what we're doing here at the minute is because I forgot to attach a mod to my Vader is the fact that it was scattered all over the place. I had a tractor and trailer with bale spikes ready to rumble, and of course the bales were all over the shop. These are going to be stacked in Stacker 4 using one of Black Sheep Modding's mods. Like most of the file is, to be honest, because this is the massive generation pack. Really good pack. Most of you guys probably already used it and you're still using it. So, I won't be using an auto stacker normally. It's just the fact that because of this. Although, I am tempted to keep an auto stacker to be fair, but I've only got this on lease. So, there's what I was going to be using over there. Forks and trailer. So, but doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Okay, so that's busy away cutting grass. Now, I know you probably know this grass isn't fully grown, but summer's scampering on a bit now, and I haven't really got much done. So, I've got the right thing near this time as well. Hang on 45 seconds. I will get a wood saw now for the next one. And I also got hopefully combine will be doing soon as well. Fingers crossed. Anyway, hopefully the straw will be ready soon to cut. Ooh, she's struggling with this. Lovely track for this, to be fair. Real good way, of course. Probably would be even better. So these are being taken down. We've taken this load down to the couple of loads. Not handling too well with a lot of weight. This load's going to go down to the sheep farm. Yeah, it is, with the weight on, she does not handle too well. I thought it was only the sort of the power and the units that affected the handling of the vehicle as well. A little bit over there. This is going to take to the sheep farm. Probably all bales from that field actually will probably go to the sheep farm. And then the other field that has been cut at the minute, so then that's done, and that will be taken to she really does not like this at all. She's really not really sure. Just where is is. Question, will she make it out? Ooh, no, she won't.
Ooh.
This is going to be another little. Yeah, the next slot bales out will go to the dairy farm. You shouldn't. No, this is not normal practice. I know. Come on. Oh, that's a lot tighter getting in than what I thought it was going to be. Do you know what? I am tempted to keep an oil stacker. This is a lot easier. Right then. Did I say. Oh, yeah. I'll get him in the shed actually. So we go a bit too high. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we'll go in the shed. Oh, fuck it. So I'll still need to use my bear force, but yeah, I might just use all the stuff with it. Change my mind all the time. Too good, am I? Hopefully enough will disappear anyway, and like that, it looks like it's an indicator that they'll do. Okay, try to finish cutting. Okay, let's get back in the cab. Right then. So, it does affect the handling as you drive it fine. Something can look like all the time, so the weight is affecting the steering. Learn something new every day. Mind you, probably the other time I've used all the stacks, although you probably had a larger tractor than this, so that's probably what it's wrong. Yeah, excellent. Right, okay, let's get back. I will get rid of them, get rid of the trailer and the bale stacker, the full stacker. I will stick with the auto stack, because it was leased, I'm trying to get get someone together to buy one. I think it would be beneficial. Although I might see what mod ones they are, see if they got a slightly less higher stack one maybe. Okay. Go and get this field done anyway, and then set up again. Just bring up the two stacks actually. To interlink with field 34 when we did it on course play, and there's a big hedge right along there, see, just link, you know, separate 33 and 34 together, so I'm gonna have to go in there and sort that out. It together. We'll see how it goes. Because this yeah, not gonna be a full margin, so just over. I'll just have that half. So I can live with that. That's alright. Get rid of that for now. Get rid of that for now. And what we'll do then is get this to follow us to the yard. Getting it. Slowly getting it up. This field will be the next step now. We'll bail this one up. And then hopefully the third part of summer, those fields are there. Four fields you can see green at the moment, they'll be all ready. Start getting some corn and straw harvested. Start looking at straw bales and everything else, and we're probably going to produce way too many people there, so then we can go in. Grain sales right there, so all the grains fill up, get some money together, buy a little stack of that. So, but yeah, as for the map itself, the map is an amazing map, and it's season's not ready, so it really does look part of winter, spring. Anyway, I haven't hit winter yet, first season on it. Except for my driving at the minute. Apart from my driving, everything else I want to be more realistic. Just gonna bring the camera try and back on the path with it. So yeah, there's a couple of mods I need to get. Gotta rent the clouds. Yeah, no, actually, no. I got another one. Planes for you. This is working again. It's pushing me over. No, actually. No. Close the wall. Close to the wall. No. It's going to be a struggle. Off. Yeah, I know. This is definitely not realistic. Alright. I know. Let's just get it right. I don't even think it's going to shift it. But it doesn't look bad. Oh dear. They stop dancing around. But they're still going to be put in the shed. That's why I bought the tractor back. Still going to stop in the shed. Take that off. Okay. Nothing too bad. Nothing too bad at all. Okay, let's offload this. Okay, right, so there we are, one field empty with bales, now, Okay, right, thank you very much. Sorry, it's been a little bit of a weird video. Sort of brought you straight into the middle of it a little bit, and yeah, trying to push a trailer, which really is not realistic at all in the slightest. But we got the first lot of glass bales in, so we're going to get these stacked in here. And I'm hoping there's a Merlot mod that I used to use a while ago, so I'm hoping to bring that in, and then we'll have a Merlot up here, and then the tractor is probably going to go onto the tractor will stay here, but the Merlot will do bale, especially that sort of bring the stacks into the shed and everything, and then normal tractor then will just feed sheep, and we'll have another one then. Or you can use the same one maybe, or use the Merlot then on the dairy farm. So we'll see. Anyway, I've got it in my head. It works in my head. Whether it will work when I actually do it is another thing. So, but yeah, thank you very much. Great time. I'm bringing the biomass heating to the wood chips. No, thank you. So yeah, fingers crossed everything's going to be alright, and yeah, I hope to see you all very soon for episode 2. Thank you very much, and goodbye.